You're trying to find a song?
I already know what you mean when you say feels weak, man, piano time. I know exactly what you're talking about. It's this. There you go. Right? Okay, I could be wrong. This could not be it. No, it's not this one. It's a remix of Hopes and Dreams from Undertale. Oh. Well, you kind of already know what it is. You just probably have to YouTube that. And then you'll find it. This song is better than that song anyways. Don't you want to know this song name instead? Wait, it's Draven Jungle. How did the cannon not actually die there? Huh. Interesting. I'm gonna go boots instead. Okay, you said it's a Hopes and Dreams remix? Is it this one? It can't be that one. That has no piano. Is it this one? This is literally just... It has to be this one. I really thought that would land. A little bit of healing. Wait, what the fuck? Our Echo has smite. What's happening this game? Why does Echo have smite? What's going on? Wait a second. Huh? Dude, just take the fucking mid wave. My god, it's the same amount of creeps. Are you dumb? You guys just lost 2v2 bot. Man, this guy is dumb as fuck. Holy shit. Don't be upset at me that you lost a smite lane. That's not on me. That's on you. I'm embarrassed for my team right now. That they're actually losing to, like, griefers. Well. It's okay, guys. I mean, Smite Echo bot lane is meta. It's standard. I mean, I understand why you guys are losing. I think we FF. I think my team just doesn't know what to do, and I'm playing a champion that unfortunately doesn't have the power to actually just hard carry. How's your team losing to a grief comp? Sometimes players are bad enough that they lose lane even if they are getting grief, basically. I mean, apparently Aphelios and Soraka's skill is so low to the point that it doesn't matter if they're griefing. Apparently, these two are just better players. So, I mean, we just watched that guy literally run over a pink ward. There is literally no chance you die to that. He just walked straight through all the way behind, and he almost died. That's actually unbelievable. Bro. Kindred. Well, this is definitely a mid lane impact game where mid lane matters for your... If my team doesn't FF, I mean, I'm just at a loss for words if they don't FF. My man almost killed me straight up. I give up, so I'm just gonna limit test fight from now on. There's no way to win this game. Might as well do 1v1ing. Do you ever leave games? No. I mean, the only time that I ever leave is if my team sold all of their items and went to AFK, then I'll leave. But there's really no reason not to just perma fight on repeat just to see if you can maybe outplay or something. Nice. Kinda like that.
Winnable.
Sorry, Soraka, I'm dead. That champion requires zero skill to kill somebody like me. He landed his R button. I've already answered why I don't play Yone many times over. At this point, I don't even think I need to say why I don't play Yone. Chat can already say it for me. It's because I have respect for myself. Yone players have no respect for themselves, and I respect myself. My parents didn't raise a Yone player. They would be disappointed. Imagine spending years of your life raising your kid and he becomes a Yone player. Just can't. I don't want to say it, but Irelia is harder than Yone to play. I don't want to be the one to say it, but can we ever get a Vayne game from you? I don't think so. I used to play Vayne. Our Kindred is literally running straight bot. That was level 1E. It wasn't even... Oh wait, Fiora died. That's 1,000 gold. No? Yeah, it's 1,000 gold to Kindred. Kindred just got 1K. I don't know the Swain build that would allow me to win this game. I don't see the Swain build that will allow me to win. I don't see it. No demonic? I think we need to go anti-heal. We have no anti-heal on my team, and every single person on their team has a healing ability. Plus, Fiora built more healing. The thing is, our team comp is also so trash. I don't understand what we're supposed to be doing here. Okay, that works. Kindred got caught out, but Kindred ulti is broken as fuck, so she just stalled her death and died because of it. Kindred is 1v1 Dione? No way. No way we win this game, dude. No chance. No chance we win. No way, no way, no way, no way, no way. Oh God. How am I alive? I lived for so long. How did I live? Oh my God. How much anti-heal? A massive 246. How many Kindred stacks? Only 6.
and steal them out one of them.
Is it winnable?
If Yor dies here without a single person dying on our team, then it's winnable. It's not winnable. Dude, I can't see us. Anyways, I have my Morellos. I'm gonna go buy. Now I just need his Anyas because I need his Anyas. Oh, I hit her. Wait, what? It is gone. And they nerfed it? What did they nerf? Oh my god, dude. I don't even know what to say. Yeah.